now I'm kind of you guys. You know,
now. I didn't want to.
Hi, everybody. It's the way they protect themselves to get down the way.
So the curious, is that on?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Hi, Brian. Welcome to HiFi Records.
Oh, yeah, it's about the
special recordings, CDs, and whatever. But our first guest is Tim Mack, who also has a fairly recent CD out that's really good. And Tim has graciously decided to open the show.
I got tricked into it.
And there he is, Tim Mack.
If you want to sing along, you can. I don't care. This is a song that pretty much everybody hates, but I love it. And I've been watching all these weird Russian car crash videos on YouTube. Are there something wrong with me? So I think I'm playing a song in reaction to that. Is that coming through that mic at all?
It went from long range work.
Can you hear that? I can hear it. I think so. You might know this one. Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River, life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountain, blowing like a breeze, country road, taking home to the place.
Well, Tim doesn't write down.
I'm not going to say anything bad.
Terry wanted me to play one of my songs. I was against the idea, but then I thought, okay, I'll play one.
You know me. I love your song.
Time doesn't reflect so well on you. I think of all the things you put me through. Leave me here to contemplate the colors of defeat. And it's you I know with whom I can't compete. I hate the fact that I still think of you. All the better things that I could do. Leave me here to contemplate the colors of defeat. And it's you I know with whom I can't compete. I wrote this song to get out of my head. Wishing that one day you'd turn up dead. Leave me here to contemplate the colors of defeat. And it's you I know with whom I can't compete. Don't put effects on my voice. And it's you I know with whom I can't compete. Take those effects off. And it's you I know with whom I can't compete.
Midway
Stadium. Stop yelling at people. What's the feedback, Terry?
The feedback?
Oh. Let's see. How's this one go?
It's only for your enjoyment.
Sounds great.
What's the beginning of the song? I forget.
I'm blanking out.
Judy Garland?
Oh, a Sound of Music song? Terry wanted me to sing something from Sound of Music, but I don't know any songs from the song. On the guitar.
$11.
When I met you in the restaurant, you could tell I was no debutante. You asked me what's my pleasure, a movie or a pleasure. I'll have a cup of tea and tell you of my dream. Dreaming is free. Dreaming is free. I don't want to live on charity. Pleasure's real or is it fantasy? Real to real is living verity. People stop and stare. We just walk on by. We just keep on dreaming. Beep, beep, rocket to mile. Meet me, meet me in the turnstile. I never met him. I never met him. Dream, dream, in about a little while. Dream, dream, feeling up and out of my bed. Away, away. I watch the river flow.
I'm having brain parts every time I see you. I've been stuck in the front of you this
morning.
Yeah.
Fadeout. Trying to learn from my Fadeout.
Thank you.
This is my last song because it's an opening act.
We got to get on to the real deal.
Come on.
This is one I wrote.
Yay.
Nancy likes it. It's, okay. Pull out the couch. Pull out the couch. Pull out the couch. Pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it. Pull out the couch. Pull out the couch. Pull out the couch. Pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it. Pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Tim Mack. Ed will be up in just a few minutes, and keep in mind we bought 800 used records yesterday, so there's a bunch of great used records over by the window. Just a heads up on that, and we'll be back in just a few minutes. Thank you. Thank you for coming to HiFi.
Thank you, Terry.